guys, Stenchy here. We're doing this, all right? We're gonna be reacting to some internet stuff, some internet videos. So you know what? Let's do it. So this one got sent to me. This guy is the scariest guy I've ever seen. Just watch.
Bro. The Holy Spirit did it. The Holy Spirit is my strength.
Alright, you made me a bit lost at what's going on. So, this guy is like, I ain't gonna talk too much. This guy will f*** me up. I don't even care. This guy will f*** anyone up. He's saying that the Holy Spirit gives him strength and everything. You know, Jesus. You know, Jesus, you know, God and all that. So, it just gives him strength. And, it gives him strength to do all this.
The Holy Spirit is my teacher.
Bro, I'm confused. Like, there's one part where he's doing that. It's like he's doing it. And the scariest part, look at his face when he's doing it.
Teacher.
Look at that face, bro. The thing is, you can't chat shit to him. He will f*** you up. If you just say Jesus is shit, you're dead. This guy will kill you. You are dead! Straight up!
The Holy Spirit meets me very dead.
My man adds sound effects. He's added sound effects to him beating something, beating up Bob. My blood Bob there!
The Holy Spirit.
Jeez, look at that! My man! It's in the air and he kicked like 6 times!
The Holy Spirit makes me very daring.
Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god.
The Holy Spirit shows me things to come.
My man did like a sick, like a what?
The things that I do, I do.
My man does a flip just to step on your face. Look at that!
The things that I don't do them. They're done through me. It's my Father that lives in me that does the work. He's the Holy Spirit.
The video just ends there. Hashtag Jesus. It just ends. Man. Straight up. Would not f*** with you. I ain't chatting s***. I mean, imagine he just, if he just popped behind you, he just, he would f*** you up, bro. Also, guys, make sure you follow my subreddit in the description. Send me some things. When she give you that good suck, and... Oh, that's brilliant.
I'm a new soul, I came to this strange world, hoping I could learn.
Knock knock. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Myra.
Myra what?
My right nut, nigga!
And listen, you like the anal, I use focus for lotion. Yeah, my sub might be falling, but are you the bar to support no Titanic?
My 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 my.
Oh, you lot kill me. Oh, I get it. She's a hedgehog. Ah, yeah. I got it. August 25th, mark your words, manga, anime, Netflix. Oh god, I don't know why that's funny.
Yeah, if you wanna go, then you go to hill and go down.
Why you get fired? Yeah,
if you wanna go, then you go to hill and go down.
Why you get fired?
Yeah, fired. Are you crazy?
You're fucking
paranoid. You are fucking.
You bloody.
You bloody.
Fuck you bloody. Bastard bitch.
You fuck you. Fuck you.
Bloody fuck you bloody.
Oh my god, this is so good! Wait, play man, play!
Yeah. If you wanna go, then you go to hill and go down.
Why you get fired,
yeah,
man?
Yeah, are you crazy?
You're fucking paranoid,
man. You are fucking.
You bloody!
Fucking you, bloody!
You bloody!
Fuck you, bloody! Bastard, bitch!
You fuck you!
Bloody fuck you, bloody! Fucking mother bloody fuck bitch! Bloody fuck you bloody!
You fuck you!
Bloody fuck you bloody!
Bloody fuck you bloody! Oh my god! Oh, this is probably one of the best things I've ever seen!
Bloody fuck you bloody! Fucking mother bloody fuck bitch!
Bloody fuck you!
Fucking bloody bastard! Benchwood bloody!
Benchwood you!
You blunder!
No, but why?
Bloody no!
Why?
Bloody fucking!
If accident, then what you wanna
why
do?
Why you fuck me? I fuck you, bloody! Bloody!
I'm done! How have I never seen this ever?
Bloody bastard! Fucking running like lady, eh? Bloody! What the fuck, man? Fucking now shout at me, innit? Okay. Why are you shouting at me?
Because I am going to the work. If you don't do it, do the other places.
Why are you shouting?
Because of this, you are doing.
Hello.
I don't know you are doing like this. I think you are going to accident.
No, shouting at me, no well, good, man.
No. That's amazing.
Please, Mom, I will get the Fortnite call Randy. Just don't get Daddy in my room, or he will beat me, and I will have to spend the night in the hospital.
That's low-key a cry for help, saying.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
What? You want a rematch? I want you, nigga. Oh my god. I ship that. That's amazing. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Make sure you guys get yourself some tank merch. I'm now signing every single hat. So, only for this week, though. I'm only signing for this week. So, make sure you guys cop yourself some tank stuff. Damn straight. Like, subscribe. Take care.
Yeah, yeah. What? Says you wanna rock with a nigga like me. I'm a stylish guy. Spend a little walk with a nigga like me. We can catch a fly. Says she wanna rock with a nigga like me.
Yeah.
I'm a stylish guy. Spend a little guac with a nigga.